coronavirus numbers. The state's seven-day positivity rate has been slowly increasing, sitting at 4.3% right now, still well below the 8% warning level. There are more than 1,700 new cases. That brings the total up to more than 209,000. 27 more people have died. There are more than 7,700 COVID-related deaths in Illinois.